The Mavic Pro is not just a new drone, it's a whole new type of drone.
We merged power and smart features, making it easy for everyone to fly and create beautiful images. The toughest challenge for us was to find the sweet spot between form and function.
When engineering the folding arms, we wanted to save as much space as possible.
We really wanted to make it quick to unfold and leave enough room for the powerful processors and sensing system.
This took several attempts and many, many prototypes.
In one of our earlier prototypes, arms took up way too much space when folded, almost two-thirds of the entire volume. Combined with the space that we needed for the internals, this meant the Mavic was much larger than we wanted.
In another attempt, the arms only took up half the volume, but there's a lot of wasted space in between body and arms. Eventually, we solved this problem and created an easy flick-to-unfold mechanism. Seen from above, the thin arms sit flush against the body when folded.
We carved out two indents at the rear of the airframe to fit the motors, saving additional space. The rear arms fold out in a three-dimensional motion and snap into place in one sweep. With this design, you can have your Mavic Pro unfolded in under 5 seconds.
Powerful components generate a lot of heat, especially when they're placed close together.
So for the first time ever on a DJI drone, we integrated a heatsink at the base made from magnesium aluminum alloy and a centrifugal fan behind the gimbal. The fan pulls in air from the front of the aircraft and channels it across the heatsink, dissipating heat.
We wouldn't go through all this trouble without making sure you have a great camera. We spent thousands of hours trying to re-engineer and shrink the stabilization technology found in our Phantom series. One of the major challenges we ran into when making a stabilized camera this small was the stiffness of the electrical wires. The mechanics, the structure, and the brushless motors had to be specifically engineered to take this into account. Plus, it's the first DJI camera that's able to rotate 90 degrees for portrait shots.
We also wanted a remote controller for the Mavic Pro that would feel natural and familiar in people's hands, so they would be more confident when they fly. That's how we came up with a small controller that expands with a pair of grips. These grips also clamp your phone, keeping all of your controls in easy reach.
The Mavic Pro concentrates some of our most advanced technologies into one compact body.
It's an incredible tool to turn everyday moments into fantastic art wherever you go.